Episode of Last of the Revenants, aka Super Mario 2, the original sequel. Last episode, we did World 16, Level 3. And man, it was wild. Especially with playing in all three levels in World 6. But he's own. From getting through our desert, it's okay. Then going to the secret dungeon. It's those three other ones. And get all the hearts. We're just looking at this world. I mean, though we not only battle one boss, being Fire Barrow, again, we also get rid of her. That might be the last time we have her, that those two as bosses. But now, it's time to finish my channel as we start at World 7. I'll go for a Luigi. Jupiter is low. This episode. Dang it. Get back. Luigi, run. Yeah, I'll hold it. No, wrong way. Because they are not dented. Hold it. The potion. No, that heart's right there. I'm clicking the left. It goes because it didn't go. are you at? What are you doing in a French prison? What are you doing in a Russian prison? What are you doing? What are you doing in a Russian prison anyways? And I guess that proves your point that I have to tell you too. Which is, learn your rules. Yeah.
He did tell us. Hey, get back here. Hey, come back here.
I didn't kill you. Huh. Get them, Luigi. Hey. Get out of here. Wow.
Uh-oh. No, I hit him. No, I got it. It's easy. Go in. It's right there. Go.
Gotcha,
cheater. Ha, I jinxed you. Because he was jinxed.
There you go. Because you're jinxed.
Hey. Get out of here. No. It's right there. It's right there. Hey, get out of here. No.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Hey, no! No glitch! I won! You lost!
Besides, you weren't supposed to win at all.
Wait, what? I wasn't supposed to win? No. You weren't supposed to win anything.
See, only I can win.
Hold it, no. Nope, I won.
Well, I can take your receipts. He has no records. Whoa, 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 Luigi, what are you doing? Get off. You are not supposed to get off. You're only on wind. Otherwise, you'll end up in Mario's shoes. Hey, you're not supposed to fall out. Luigi, it's that easy. Kill, win. Kill, win. Wrong answer. You're always wrong. You always ruin our lives. Bap, bap, bap. No. I did not sacrifice it like that. That's not how it went. Nope, nope. That's not how the story went. No, 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 no. That is not how the story went. You did. You weren't supposed to exit. You weren't supposed to leave it behind. That wasn't part of the timeline. Hey, hold still. You're not even supposed to exist. See? Wrong answer. See? You're never meant to win anything. Green Birdo. Right, fair enough. Go, Luigi. Strike one. I got it. Not to worry. We got the last coin. And that finished the first level. One. Yeah, that's right. We're doing both levels of World 7 today. Rose 2, obviously. Because this is the finale! But where are the star coins? Probably should go up there. Is there something up there? At least I thought there's something up there. Oops. Yeah, maybe we shouldn't get sidetracked this time. Ah, come on. Get out of here. You're a dog monster. Branches.
No. Besides, do you know why I'm making them around my resistance? I was talking about Teen Titans Go. Anything? Never mind that.
Okay. First of all, we'll get dressed because Joseph's gonna drive me to work and he's gonna have my car. And he's gonna go to the gym.
You're a droid. Focal fired. Yes. Although I'm not as evil. You know, I just. Just sacrifice. I say it's just to get it done. And though. We don't want to sacrifice.
Duck. Aha! Straight to... Finish him! Straight three, you're out, and you're never coming. Whoops. No, I got must. Bye.
Whoa.
Hey, we missed a coin. Still gonna be you. The big lawyer to the actual friends I can. Could have gone over there. I'm not going there. There, if I were you. I probably wouldn't go in that area if I were you. Hey, hold still. Thank you.
Hold it. That is not how I done it. That's not part of the timeline. No. Your way is not appropriate. Whoa, whoa, whoa! That is not how it went! That was a part of the timeline. Not part of it. Stop right there. You don't move on until you win. Think they're in. But guess who? Our next bus. Yeah. Turns out this boss fight, though apparently, we're get the vegetable. I'm pretty sure we had to throw that. Throw those vegetables into his mouth. Yep, we just need to throw the vegetables in his mouth. Apparently. Have to at least make it last.
No, I'm gonna order them because I'm good on you. So I want you to order them. Like, remind you the, we have the.
Though we now know his weakness. Just kind of... But yeah. You can see how he doesn't do it. If we can get those vegetables in his mouth, then we might have a chance. Just avoid the boat exit. His mouth. See, his mouth is his weakness. So I think we're getting there. Which is why we have to aim for the mouth. It's right there.
Have to eat first milk, guys. Is that crimson haze? All that. What is your deal? What are you in? Although, if there was anyone to blame for all this, that would be. Oh, it's just you. Just you. Oh, it's just you. Wait, stop. Don't. What is your ailing? Your phone, Cardo. Besides, if there's anyone, and besides, if anyone was actually to blame for all this, that would have to be you. Oh, no, you don't. What's your alien's deals, anyways? First, Yuki and my sister, telling you to be good, and yet you also gave a bunch of villains powers and told them to use it for evil. Is this kind of a cosmic joke? No, but this is really doesn't matter though. Consider here all those freaks. He's just brand Rattus for what? Hold on, wait. You guys? You forgot about me? Kevin? Girls? You forgot me? Kevin? And then you can't get it. You forgot to get any hours. No, he didn't. Yeah. You weren't supposed to get superpowers. You actually weren't. You weren't supposed to get superpowers, Kevin. I wasn't supposed to get superpowers. Enough, King Mort. This is where your story. This is where the story ends. Never. Enough. Whoa. No time. Enough more. No. It's not your fault. Not by alone. Oh no, you don't. I suppose you get these two out of here. Zoe, guard the doors. Everyone else, stay with me. Everyone else, stay in the office with me.
No.
You hear a lilac going this way? Can we get out some titties? Did you try? How's that? I'm not letting you go in this way. It was your idea. You are not my daughter. Yep. And did I did it. How'd you do it? He dilated me anymore. And now? I feel so much better. There. And it was all thanks to Peach, you know, friends. Well, mostly Peach and Toad. And it's all worth it. You were kind of sure. Though I don't think it was actually a dream. Especially since Birdo comes back in the games anyways. And so do the Shy Guy. And Mouser too. Though it's all worth it. Because we finally, let me see. Oh, I spoke about it too. So sometimes it wasn't entirely a dream. At least the Beatles don't come back. Definitely it wasn't just a dream. Especially when Birdo, the Shy Guy, the Sunshine, they definitely come back. There's also those albatross. I think I'm the most glad that we don't get to see those videos again. Growing King Art. And all the thing. Thanks to Princess Peach. And I couldn't. And yeah. And that ends our series for the time being. Though what comes next is another story. But yeah. This is the end of our series. Anyways. And my favorite part is basically my favorite thing is that we play as Peach, Luigi, and Toad. On Sorry, Mario. And this has been, and it's been a great series. Though it's not over yet. Though probably in a separate series. But yeah. Yeah. Thank you all so much for watching. Watching our Let's Play series of the original Super Mario Bros. 2 being Super Mario Bros. Advance. Will we do the Yoshi quest?
Well, that will be for another time.